on the south side of Chicago, on the baddest part of town. If you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Well, Leroy, he means trouble, and he stands about 6'4". All the downtown ladies call him Treetop Lover, all the men just call him Sir. And he's bad, Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole downtown. Badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he's a gambling man, and he likes his flashy clothes. And he likes to wave that big diamond ring up around everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental, he got an Eldorado too. He got a .32 gun in his pocket for buttons, razor in his shoe, cause he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, Friday, about a week ago, Leroy shooting dice at the edge of the bar, sat a gal named Betty, and ooh, that girl looked nice. Well, the cast his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. Old Leroy learned a lot about fooling with the love of another man. He's the bad, bad Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Let me finish this up now. Well, the two men started fighting, and when they pulled them from the floor, old Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. And he's bad, it's Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. He's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, he's meaner than a junkyard dog. Badder than old King Kong.
There we go. Leroy Brown, recorded by Mel Street, too, believe that, eh? And that's when they brought it into the country section for a little bit, I suppose. But it was written by Jim Croce, and of course he made a big hit with it on his albums and stuff, and playing it live before he died. Anyway, peace and love, mountainmorning.ca for Dan Kennedy here. And I hope you'll join us every Wednesday and on Saturdays from now on through the summer, and then we'll go into the once a week, and Christmas is coming, so we got to find some all new Christmas songs for me to learn. Okay, peace and love, mountainmorning.ca, and I'll see you right here again on Dan in the Den. Okay, bye.